Caligraphy pens, and I think Pilot's a good brand. Yeah. I've seen Caligraphy, and it's really pretty. It's like cursive, but like pretty and old timey. Pearl pen handling Caligraphy set by Pilot.
So that's the back.
Can you open it? Oh, there's things on the side?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
What you got?
What's this thing for? Is this even usable, or is this just like here? Oh, look, it's fluffy! It's fluffy! Nope, three boxes. Yep, three boxes. And color, I'm guessing this is just black. Oh, look at the pants. 6.0 millimeters.
No, you have to twist it. Oh! Cap right there.
Cool! Oh, this is the one. Oh, there's a book! Here's the book. Oh. It's a nib cleaner! Can I see it? Wait, how do you clean a nib? Oh, I love those thingies!
What is that?
It's a little dropper thingy-majiggy. Green one is 3.8, the orange one is 2.4, and the red one is 1.5. Did I say 2.8? I meant 3.8, I said 2.8. Oh, that's how you use a nib cleaner. Cool, practicing lettering technique. Oh, that one's pretty. That one's pretty. I like that one. I need to learn how to do that one. I don't know. We'll figure it out. This brings me back to second grade when I traced letters. Let's learn that one. Look at the pig on the file.
There you go. Okay, I'll hold the camera.
Okay. Here's the tiny green one. Can you see that? Okay, that's the green one. Cool! I just thought you dipped these in ink, like the little feathery ones from a long time ago in movies. Oh, that's squeaky sound.
Changing the cartridge.
And the red one, which is the smallest. Yeah, the red one's the smallest. Oh, it's that tiny! Can you see that? Wait, let it focus.
There you go.
Wow.
So it shows you on the cap right there.
Where? Yeah. There. Okay, let it focus. Black one, the colored one. Are these all the colors that are in it? Okay, yeah. So if it is, we have pink, red, orange, yellow, light green, turquoise, blue, violet, sepia. Blue, black. I don't want to mess up the cute little box. Anyway. Oh, got it. Oh, cool. Oh, wait, are these already like, oh, they are ordered. I'm not going to mess them up because I like them. Wait, do you just stick like the whole thing in it? Or?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool. Is this a nib? Is this upright? Which way is upright? Which way is up? Is this upright or is this upright? So is this upright? So I have to hold the nib and like hold it. That's confusing.
Right there.
Okay. We'll start with this one because it seems easiest. I'm not wasting my beautiful colors. I haven't started yet. I don't know how. Okay. All I can draw is a dot. Oh, I didn't read that. I only read the inserting and ink cartridge part because I have to take a little slower. I'm going to forget everything. It's a waste of time. I take it in and there's supposed to be a click thingy. I think I got it in. Did you hear a click? I heard a tiny click, okay, but I don't think that was it. Maybe? I can make lines.
Yeah.
Okay, now, I don't think I have to squeeze it anymore because it's already coming out. This is just fun making lines. Whoa, it's so black. This is probably not how you use it. Let's look at the pictures. How do you do that? Okay, the best way to begin is to practice the basic techniques of hand lettering. The downward stroke and curve. Which one is that one? There's so many. I think I'm making swirlies. I don't know. Is this how you do it? I'm just trying to copy it. I'm not even sure if this is the right technique or whatever. It's working for me. It's like making letters. Oh man, the E isn't finished. How am I gonna finish it? Oh no. They're all very fancy.
See when it's like this angle, like that, it's thin. Is this the big one?
Yeah.
Okay.